into this horse-drawn carriage owned and operated by Terrence Reed. You can see people lined up along the street, many with...
I'm like, we don't have nothing here. It's very sad.